Hello, and apparently I can play Super Mario World in my browser because someone tried to make an Emulator, an ActionScript, you know, for Flash. I have no idea how I managed to do that, but let's try it. Alright, try if you find two. Most broken thing yet.